going to be telling you about Disney World. So today we got here at about 9 o'clock. The flight was a little rough. It was kind of quick, and my ears really hurt.
It was a great ride. It was a little early for landing. That's all I have for the plane.
The flight was good. It was very bumpy first, and then it went to like just you can normal fly, and then yeah.
And then after the flight, when we got to our hotel, we went to this main entry place, like the lobby thing in between, and it was super boring. The next thing we did was we took like 2 buses to the pool, we got changed, and then we went to the pool and we stayed to about 4 o'clock. So we were there for about 6 hours. I had to take some pictures at the pool. There were pink flowers everywhere and big palm trees. Cool white flowers and plants with huge leaves.
And we went to the pool today for the whole day, and
now we're back at our hotel looking at the fireworks. Bye.
Surprisingly, it was a little weird since there was 2 water slides, and one was so dark, one wasn't dark at all. It was kind of a kiddish water slide. Come along. And then the next thing was we went home because my parents wanted me to go home. For some reason, we walked back to the hotel and we got to see the hotel. My brother slept for a while. But yeah, the next we had some pizza. We played. We were crazy. We did some hiding from the parents. We went to go get ice, running around, being crazy.